Hello students, my name is Simranjit Kaur from 8th class. My school name is Government Seniors Command School Mehlanwali. It's my pleasure to extend a cheerful welcome to you all in the session of ABC, that is English Booster Club. Today we are going to talk about the different ways to say it's rough. There are various words which can be used to express rough surface. These are rough carriers, rocky, craggy, bumpy, rugged, uneven. Now let's frame sentences. The car bumped along the rough mountain road. Will the queen wear clothes made of cords? Material. Most of the area of town is rocky and craggy. Oh, it was a bumpy road. Is there a small rugged path through the fields? Shimmer. Shimmered a little on the uneven path. So these words are different ways to say it's rough. Let's speak English and talk the words straight in the eyes. Thank you. Have a great day.